They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Get over it. I'll be quick about it. The splicers are going. Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Fistful of lightning now, is there? pot.
Anyone? That's all you got?
Hey! spot a splicer in the water. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Medical. What are you waiting for? Go! me, friend. Which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or Nazlovania, Jerry.
Runs this place, but I don't expect him to hand it yet. out of the milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
Vulgar little tramp! Oh, oh,
why tell me? Well, I said if you are going to do such things, At least you should do them properly.
Expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Thank you. looking at the filthy things. It's disgusting.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads. objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
They gleam there for you and me. In spring, the robin, the sunbeam, the chime, they're yours, they're mine, and lost to everyone. The best things in life.
The moon belongs to you. You know, the best things in life, and the stars, they they're shining up.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Professionals!
pick you up!
Thank you. Lotta 44, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've codenamed the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse?
Who's got it? Tracking everything! Quick, someone!
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Ugh!